Hi, this is John Lindsey, and we're here near Lion Rock, about 1 mile off the Diablo Canyon Power Plant on the Pecho Coast, which is around 14 miles long, that starts at the Point San Luis Lighthouse and goes up to Point Pichon near Montana Dierro State Park. And you can probably tell by the number of sea lions, harbor seals, cormorants, and pelicans. It's just how remarkably productive this part of the coastline is. I mean, you can only imagine how many fish it takes to feed this many pinnipeds and marine birds. This coastline is famous for the amount of upwelling that takes place and how the kelp grows here up to 24 inches in one day. In turn, this really supports the food web of phytoplankton, zooplankton, fish, and then finally all these sea lions that eat the fish in turn. So just a remarkably productive part of the California coastline here off the Diablo Canyon Power Plant.